Are you thinking about selling your property, but just don't know if the right time to sell is now? Is there a better time to sell over the course of the year on the island of Oahu? Does it even matter? Hi, I'm Jill Ward with Century 21 Island Homes. And one of the questions I get asked all of the time, especially in this crazy market, is when is the best time to sell a property on the island of Oahu? On this video, I'll walk you through the pros and the cons, because the truth is that there really isn't a right answer, but we'll let you decide that once you know all of the factors. A lot of it will depend on your unique situation. For example, people may want to move while the kids are on break from school. The start of the school year is extremely important to take into consideration for many potential buyers. So people who want to move during school breaks will shop in May in order to close the property in June and July, or November for closings in December. Another example of buyers are our military buyers. Prime permanent change of station, or PCS season, is over the summer, and that may be a great time to put your home on the market. So let's walk through the year here on Oahu and lay it all out for you. Let's start with winter. Unlike many parts of the mainland, winter weather on Oahu is very mild, so it does not hamper a buyer's ability to physically move during this time of year. However, some buyers and sellers may not want to physically move over the holidays. Working your closing around the holidays is a good point for negotiation because it's still a good time for you to sell. Jumping to summer, is summer the best time to sell your property? The summer on Oahu has a natural advantage of allowing buyers to move in between school years, which could be a major plus for buyers with school-aged children who may have to shift schools with a move. Another benefit of the summer is that usually it's the peak time of year for our military PCS moves, so your volume of potential buyers may be higher. We tend to see the most real estate transactions over the course of the summer. Okay, we've covered winter and we've covered summer. What about the fall and spring? Because we do not face weather issues during either of those times of year, both spring and fall offer great opportunities for selling. There are still plenty of people who are looking for homes during the fall and spring. Not everyone has concerns about children and the school year. There are so many other circumstances to consider. People who relocate on island who already own property may have changes in their personal circumstances. I saw a lot of older people move into condominiums this past year after selling their single family homes, which they decided were too much work for them to upkeep. People also change jobs at all times of the year. And renters' leases expire at all times of the year as well. I actually advise buyers to look during the fall and spring, as there is slightly less buyer competition during this time, but there certainly is still demand. Everyone has unique circumstances when it comes to selling their property. Whether it be family, timing, moving, many circumstances come into play. So my advice is do what works best for you. The key is going to be to prepare your property as best you can and price it correctly, and it will sell regardless of the time of year. I hope this video provides you with some insight for some things to think about if you're considering selling. If you have any additional questions about selling your home on the island of Oahu or anything else, please do not hesitate to ask. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel using the button below for more information about living on the island of Oahu. You can also check out some of my other videos on YouTube at JillWard808 or visit my website at JillWard808.com. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Jill Ward with Century 21 Island Homes. Aloha.